Dirty bit. Dirty bit.
Hey, I'm Samantha Goodstead, and with the beautiful Elena Semikina. I hope I pronounced that right.
Almost.
Yes, good almost, enough. Almost. Now, you just passed off the crown to something very prestigious. I'll let you tell our viewers because it's pretty awesome.
I just passed my crown to the new Miss Universe Canada 2011, Chelsea DeRocher, that is representing Canada right now at Miss Universe in Brazil.
Wow.
So let's cheer for her. The final is tomorrow.
Oh, I love that.
September the 12th, and hopefully she'll make us proud.
I like that support. So what was it like being Miss Universe Canada, representing Canada in the Miss Universe competition?
It was an honor for me. I came from Russia 7 years ago, so it was a very special experience for me to represent Canada and to prove that Canada is all about being multicultural and everyone is accepted and can achieve as many things as they want. If there is a will, there is a way.
Yeah.
So, and it was an honor for me. I did a lot of charity work. I went to Nicaragua. I visited orphanages, and it was an exciting year for me. And right now, I just passed my crown, and I'm very passionate about the project I'm working on, doing my makeup line that has a charity aspect as well. The proceeds will go to support cancer research and treatment.
Wow, what's the makeup line going to be called?
It's going to be, it's a working name.
Okay,
it's a makeup line that will make people happy. The emphasis is, will highlight external beauty.
Nice.
And it will be completely organic, absolutely natural line.
That's amazing. I mean, I'm sure, you know, being Miss Universe Canada, learn a lot, and you learn because you're traveling so much, and I'm sure that's just such an incredible year of growth. And you also have a lot of young girls that look up to you, you know, and you have now, I guess, a responsibility because so many people were watching you, and you probably had to speak, you know, to a lot of people about a lot of different things. What was your biggest takeaway, would you say, from that year?
My biggest takeaway is that it's very important to make it right and to be able to learn from every single experience. Like you do certain things that maybe not easy to do in life. So my year proved it was a very busy year. I had no sleep, but I met absolutely fantastic people that gave me new perspectives on life. So pretty much I learned if you work hard and if you give 100%, you'll get much more back.
That's a great message. And, you know, it's funny because I've talked to a lot of new and emerging filmmakers while doing this lounge. And that's something that I think anyone can take and listen to because it's so inspiring to see in any field. Someone who's just starting to do something. And here at TIFF, it's one of the biggest festivals in the world. So I feel like your message can be, you know, heard by anyone and sort of be inspiring to do whatever it is you do and try and succeed.
Thank you. No matter what.
Yeah.
That's right.
Thank you so much for chatting with us, and good luck with your line. We'll hope to see it, and I guess we'll see what the name of it is going to be.
Very soon. I'll try my best.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Samantha Goodstead here at the Real TV Film Social Media Lodge, TIFF 2011.